RC Basher Boy here. Welcome to the final update of the Vaterra Glamisphere build off. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so the screws are in. I actually went to my local hobby shop today and I picked them up. As you can see, these are the screws. There you go. So yeah, these were basically were holding me back from building my buggy. So now that I have them here, I'll go ahead and finish it off. Probably most likely I'm gonna do this off camera. Like I said, I just wanted to give you the final update of the build off that I'm doing with this buggy. But yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna bore you with a bunch of screwing in, screwing on footage. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what I've done so far. So I already mounted the servo. The servo horn. Everything's all there. So yeah, now the buggy now has steering. Went ahead and I picked up a fan for the ESC, just to be safe, since I'm gonna be running a 3S on this thing. So I wouldn't want the ESC to be overheating. And so yeah, like I told you previously, it's just basically screws that are holding me back from building this thing. So now that the screws are here, I will be able to mount the this is the little mount for the wing that goes on the back. So I'll go ahead and start putting this part on, and then the roll cage. Now that I have the screws, this is the roll cage for the sides. So, I mean, yeah, this is basically just a little update, and the last update before you'll see this complete. So yeah, just stick around, stay tuned for the finished project here, and like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and get started with what needs to be done, and we'll go from there. I went ahead and I decided to build this at home. I went to my local hobby shop this evening. I picked up the screws, pretty late, so they were about to close. So, and since I'm really anxious to start this build, I'm gonna go ahead and start it tonight. And, it should be done, in a few hours. So. Other than that, RC Basher Boy here. Thanks for watching.